1920s, as you can tell by a cloche hat and knee-length skirt of skipper's helper, forerunner of self-inflating life raft is unwrapped at Southampton, England. This seagoing saucer has to be inflated by hand pump, however. But look what's being added. Going down ways, hand fashion, Southampton skiff slides across waters powered by outboard motor. Hats off to the inventor, and lady, how about doing same to yours?